Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment. In that, we are studying topic Density of Population. When I say density, it means certain people living in a particular area. Now, what is this density of population? Let us try and understand this. In certain point in our life, we all must have studied in geography class that this is the most densely populated state. That is the least densely populated state. When I say density, in simple language, I can say that if there are four chairs present and there are four people going to sit on that chair, then that is fine. Okay. But in case there are four chairs present and nine people want to sit on those four chairs, then that area could be declared as a densely populated area in geography. So the simple definition of density of population goes, it is the total number of individuals living in a particular area of a particular population per unit area. For example, a certain place or a certain area has been designated to live for a certain number of people. Like, for example, one chair is designated to sit for one person. If two people try to sit on that chair, then that chair is said to be densely populated. Similarly, if large number of people are living in a particular area over the course of time and the population of that area is increasing evenly every year, day by day, then that area could be declared as a densely populated area. Now, density of a population is closely dependent on two different entities or types. One is the immigration population, people who just come in your place, and another is the immigration population, people who just move out from your place. Density of population, the total number of individuals living in a population per unit area at a particular place, that's density of population. For example, Mumbai is the most densely state in India, and this is due to its commercialization, the type of trade that takes place, the lifestyle it has, and the type of job opportunity Mumbai offers to you. Now, density of a population in a particular state or a country could be penetrative type. When I say penetrative type, it could be the immigration. Immigration is nothing but people moving in or just moving out from a particular place. Immigration or immigration could be one of those reasons for increasing density, or density could be provoked or increased due to one of these factors. Density of population can be increased due to immigration problem. That is, it is number of individuals of same species. For example, large number of human beings move from different rural India states like UP, Uttar Pradesh to Mumbai city and come and find a habitat in Mumbai. That is immigration, which adds or increases the density population of Mumbai city. Immigration. Now, in this case, you can say that people moving to different states like Europe, US for higher studies. It is number of individuals of a population of same species that are moving to different localities or places for survival, jobs, and other amenities. Both of these cause strain on the density of population of a particular state or a country or a locality. I hope students, y'all are clear about this concept of density of population. Thank you.